This is a Christmas hymn that was written by Moses Kiale, the great-grandfather of Mo Kiale. And around Christmas time, he was a young man, probably only 16, 18 years old, and he wanted to have goat on the menu for his Christmas dinner. So he went over from the island of Niihau, and he went over to Waimea Canyon, where he hunted this goat. He found a nice, beautiful goat with nice racks, everything. Followed it over the mountain with his dog. And then finally he got in a pinnacle. He followed over for like 2-3 days, as the story goes. He got it right up to the top of this pinnacle, and the goat no more, no place to go, right? Then all of a sudden there was thunder and lightning, and the goats, they don't care for rain, so the thing jumped to the next cliff, left him there on the pinnacle by himself. And then it's, where does lightning hit? The highest pinnacle, right? So lightning struck, boom, he loses footing. He started to fall into the canyon below, thousands of feet. And as he's falling down to his death, he remembers the sermon before at Niihau that was in Hawaiian. And in Hawaiian, the pastor, the minister at Niihau said, if you believe, you can be saved. So as he's falling, he says, I believe, boom. He hit one lahala tree, he never believed enough. He get all scratched and poked from the lahala thorns. Then boom, he fall down into Waimea Canyon, had the river. He fall down into about 20 feet of water, only to drown. Lucky for him, he had his dog. Along comes his dog. His dog dived down 20 feet, grab him by the collar, put him on the shoreline over there, give him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, and that bugger been come alive. And from there, he kept his promise. Because he was saved, he became a great minister. He wrote over 200 hymns, and this is one of them. The words go, righteousness is eternal from our Heavenly Father. We all join together in His goodness and His grace this time of Christmas. So praise be to God in the highest heavens for granting to us our salvation. So let's come together, all of us, parents, grandparents, Keiki, our thoughts all united at one. Hearts all united as one. Wamau mai kapono mai kamaku alani mai ke hui ne kako I konoloko mai kai I konoloko mai kai. Ua mau mai kapono mai kamaku alani mai ke hui nei kako I konoloko mai kai I konoloko mai kai. Hosanna, ya ke akua, mandalani kie kie, kava I ho anna mai, iko ka kola, iko ka kola. K
Kehu ime kako Maku ame ke keki Lo kahi fukamana o Iho o kahi puvai Iho o kahi puvai Hosanna, ya ke akua Manala ni kie kie Kawa iho manna mai Iko ka kola Iko ka kola